Hey guys, welcome back. My name's Vilkin. Today we're gonna play Terra Monsters. This is gonna be so great. The last episode, did we restart? I'm just wondering. Yeah, there. Already done. So, the last episode we defeat some bandits, and yeah, we're gonna do some again. So let's go. Okay. So we're here with the Nautodactyl. You know, in the last episode, we talked to this breeder. And then we defeat the bandits. Yeah! Attack them. Look at this. Look at my Dactyl. It looks like Naruto. Good job, True Vacuum. To be honest, I was a bit worried you wouldn't have been able to handle them. But looks like you did just fine. Then lower it kind of. There. Good job, Vacuum. You could be quite honest. I was a bit worried you wouldn't have been able to handle, but it looks like you did just fine. Oh, oops. The bandit mentioned in Barry? Very treasure. That's all I get. This is all I get. Nothing to mention. I don't know anything about that. My black card knows you'll find her some here or somewhere. Let's talk to Gabriel. This is right here. Treasure A. Yeah, you got some treasure, but there's a real fearsome Terra Monster guarding it. If you can get to the treasure, you can have it. It's in the cave by the beach. You have to go to the buried treasure. We're gonna get a buried treasure. I'm right here. Let's see, go to our menu. Whoa. Girl, you look like you're new to this area, just beyond me, this beach, or there are a bunch of wild monsters running around. Not there are Terra monsters, it's good to watch from afar, but you should be careful, they're attacking to get close. Here, take this water crystal. Water crystals are more effective at catching water type Terra monsters. Okay, let's go see if you can catch one of it. I'm not gonna catch one, I'm looking for the treasure. Oh, we're in a battle. That's Moosey. I don't need that. Bam! Oh. Thank you. Yay. Laggy. Okay, what the... Oh, it's here. What the beach cove. Oh, God. It's pixelated. Keep an eye on your menu, okay? Oh, God. It's getting laggy. Oh, God. Oh, come on. Be right back. I'm back. So we're gonna find these bird treasure. What? Wizard, bruh! Oh no. Looks so cool. What is she? Is she like a ground type of skeleton? Bubbly earth type. I wanna catch him. Yeah. Bam! No! Go! Che costò? Yeah! Okay, he's an ice normal. Ice normal. Blizzard. Ooh. A sleeping blizzard is devoid of any color. A clever camouflage technique as ever. Okay, Mystic has a stone during his defense state. Okay, I'm gonna go to my branch. I don't want this mouse ball. I'm sorry, mouse ball. I'm sorry. You just look like popcorn. You're just too weak, so. Because I can store this guy. We're going back, guys. Oh, there's a treasure. Oh, what do you got? Ooh, must be. Okay, let's see. Please give me a good move, like a ice type move. Come on. We got. Dang it. Protection boost. Okay. Far side booth. Move. No! Is that a move? Thunder blast? There's another one. Go. Make it a little bit louder. Come along with touching a short amount of time. Let's see how strong the diamond is. Really oh, not really a battle. Octopus. Okay. Wow, that's a lot of moves. sound asleep. So that's called Snap. Oh, oh wait. To be the very best, and no one ever was right. To catch them will be a real test. Hey, that's a really looks like a reference. That's a reference to Pokemon. Hey, I got you. Like, I want to be the very best, like no one ever was, right? But to catch them will be a real test. That's the Pokemon reference. That's the Pokemon intro. That's a cool Easter egg. And training will be my cause. Now you help me. And training them will be my cause. That much will be lucky to have this adventure. Oh, that's gonna sing the full lyrics of Pokemon. Oh, that's awesome. I love Durham. I love like noticeable Easter eggs. Like that's something to look for. Or something that's cool. There's nothing I can do to the ship for sale though. You should make your way to Ocala if you can find it here. Bring it down in the season. Maybe they're able to help you. Pass outside of the town will always give you the stern monster shield bandit and thank you. Take this coin with you to open the battle for you. But that's it for today guys. I think they put a reference. So thank you guys for watching. If you love the video, press that like button. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. Bye, I was your Canton. Bye!